With our nets and gear, we're faring. On the wild and wasteful ocean, it's out there on the deep that we harvest and reap our bread. As we hunt the bonny shoals of herring, it was on a fair and a pleasant day, to be Yarmouth harbour I was faring, as a cabin boy on a sailin' lugger, for to hunt the bonny shoals of farin. Oh, we left the home grounds in the month of June, and for canny shields we soon were bearing, with 100 grand silver darlins that we taken from the shoals of herring. Now the work was hard and the hours were long, and the treatment sure it took some bearing, and I used to sleep standing on my feet, and I dream about the shoals of herring. You're a fisherman, and you're learning all about seafaring. That's your education's scraps of navigation, as you hunt the bonny shoals of herring. In the stormy seas and the living gales, I earned the gear that I as we hunted for the shoals of herring. And it's night and day we're faring. Come winter wave or winter wetting our cold, growing up, growing old, or dying. As we hunt the bonny shoals,
a young man who felt very insignificant in life. He had a terrible inferiority complex, and he was socially very awkward. Wherever he was, the action was always somewhere else. And he never felt the center of attraction until he died, and at his own wake, and everybody gathered around. And he thought to himself, isn't it grand, boys, to be bloody well dead?